laid the foundations for the complex processing of ferrous and non-ferrous metals. Steel production of Albanian brand gave a new impetus to the engineering industry and prepared the ground for the setting up of a new branch, the machine building industry, which is the heart of socialist industrialization. Intensive oil processing plant. This plant enabled Albania to make an intensive and complicated chemical processing of oil on the basis of a modern technique. Figures which give you an idea about the Light of the Party hydropower station on the Drina River. Its installed capacity of about 500,000 kilowatts per hour is greater than the power of all the hydropower stations built so far in Albania. Its dam, 166 meters high and 400 meters long, makes it a hydropower station with the highest dam of its kind in Europe and one of the highest of its kind in the world. This hydropower station marked an important stage in carrying into effect the scheme for the exploitation of the hydroenergetic sources of the Drina River, the biggest river of the country. During this five-year plan, 1981 to 1985, the Enver Hoxha hydropower station, now under construction, will be commissioned. This hydropower station, completely designed and built with our own forces, is considered of a world level. In the years of the People's Power, Albania set up its national multi-branch light and heavy extracting and processing industries. In 1982, total industrial output grew 2.3 times as against 1970. In 1982, the national revenues were 44% as against 7% in 1950. In its 40th anniversary, Socialist Albania celebrates its real revival. Balance sheet of the struggle, work and all-round achievements in this prosperous country is the deed and property of the new happy man.